The Pentagon budget routinely accounts for over half of the federal discretionary budget. It is no secret that there is always enough money for weapons in jails and never enough for education in the poor. Instead of this money going to health care and education for our citizens who so desperately need it, it goes to Boeing, it goes to Lockheed Martin, it goes to Raytheon, it goes to Northrop Grumman, and the list goes on and on and on.